What do you think the devs removed tanning leather? Probably because it was buggy. Did I just not... Oh my god. It didn't actually break my legs somehow. How did it not break my legs? Holy shit.